Acts 10, verse 38. How God anointed. Jesus of Nazareth.
Jesus needed to be anointed. Jesus, the Son of God. He needed to be anointed. He was anointed with what?
With the Holy Spirit.
How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power. After anointing, what happened? He went about doing good and healing all who were oppressed by the devil, who God was with him. Malabradoza.